In this video, I'm going to be sharing 3 steps on how to overcome repetitive patterns. Now, we tend to have repetitive patterns in certain relationships or certain ways in which our life plays out. So, suppose it's a relationship and we keep meeting the same kind of person. Like the qualities of one person that we met initially keeps repeating itself over and over again. It's more like a wound inside us attracts somebody who is the same. Like their qualities are the same, it's just that the person is different. And that pattern keeps playing out over and over again. So now the first step is that when this happens, we must see what inside us is attracting this type of person or attracting this type of even friends for that matter. We always tend to attract a particular type of group or particular friends that actually keep being the same people in like have the same qualities and are just in the form of different people. So the first thing is recognizing what inside us is attracting those people and why they are gravitating towards us. Now when we come to know what the wound is about, the second step is to remember what created that wound. So maybe some incident happened in the past which made us feel a certain way and that we felt really hurt, and it's almost like there's a wound in your heart and that is what is replaying and having certain people come up and show up in our life. So it's almost like we are projecting that wound and people are getting attracted to it. So that's why we end up recreating and meeting the same type of people again and again till we don't realize what actually happened and how we actually got hurt. Now the third step is that realizing whatever happened in our past was for a reason and it was just momentary. It just had to teach us a lesson. We must learn to heal ourselves and we must learn to, you know, forget what happened so that we do not recreate same experience and attract the same type of people again and again. This is the best way of breaking out of old patterns. I have done this personally and I did see a big difference because I wasn't attracting the same kind of people when it comes to relationships and I wasn't attracting the same kind of people when it came to friendships. So doing these 3 steps will change our lives and we will be able to understand why certain things happen and we will learn to trust the universe more. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys like this video. Do like, share and subscribe so that everyone can get the maximum benefit out of it. And until next time, peace, much love.